Hey everybody, I'm Ed from BobJohnson.com. Today we're going to show you how to install Microsoft Office in a Toughbook running Linux. This is a Panasonic Toughbook CF29 with elementary OS, but it doesn't really matter what kind of computer or what distribution of Linux, same basic instructions. But bear in mind, for an older computer like this one, Microsoft Office might be kind of slow. You might want to check out something like LibreOffice. Or even Google Docs. You'll get a little bit better performance out of those. But I understand sometimes for compatibility or whatever, you just really need the real thing. So here we go. Before we can install and run Microsoft Office or any other Windows program for that matter, we need to install something called PlayOnLinux. So just open up your terminal and type in sudo apt-get install PlayOnLinux and hit enter. It'll ask for your password. It won't show any asterisks or anything, that's okay. Just type it in and hit enter. Do we want to continue? Y for yes. And now it'll start unpacking. And that can take a little while, so while this is going on, I'll just explain a little bit what we're doing here. PlayOnLinux is a user interface for something called Wine. Wine is a compatibility layer for Windows programs. Basically, you can think of it as like a UN translator or something that can help Windows applications talk to the Linux operating system. That might not be an accurate analogy, but it doesn't really matter. All you need to know is this is what you put on your computer so that you can run Windows programs. While this is going, I might as well mention that you'll want to make sure you have either a Microsoft Office installation disk or a .exe file on your computer. This might go without saying, but if you do not own a copy of Office, you won't be able to complete this tutorial. Now that we've finished installing PlayOnLinux, we can safely exit out of the terminal. And now we just need to go up to our Applications menu and select the icon for PlayOnLinux. When it opens, you want to click the little plus sign that says Install. That'll bring us to this menu where we'll pick Office, and it'll show us a list of all the different Office software. We want to scroll down and find Office 2010. That's the version we're installing today. So find the version of Office you want on the list, select it, and then click Install in the bottom right hand corner. At this point, PlayOnLinux will open up the installation wizard. Just click Next to continue. It'll ask you whether you want to use an .exe file or whether you have an installation DVD. We have an .exe file, so we'll just go up and double click that option. We'll find our file, we'll hit next, and then it'll pretty much take it from there. You'll be prompted to enter your product key. Just type it in and click continue. Then you'll want to carefully read each and every word of the license agreement. And after you've done that, you can pick the box and click continue. We're going to choose install now. Thanks for watching. For more Toughbook related videos, subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to use the coupon code YouTube next time you're on BobJohnson.com for 5% off your next purchase.